Hello everyone, we are about to embark on our way to the Austin City Limits Music Festival. We've been on the road about 6 minutes and we've already made our first stop at Sonic. Literally 6 minutes in. Are you proud, White?
No, this is the last time we stop until we get to Bucky's too.
Yeah, you're right. We're 100% going to Bucky's on the way there, which is like an ideal stop if you ever go through Texas, mainly Houston. Also have this guy here. If you didn't learn from the last vlog, his name is Anthony. He's very upset that he wasn't introduced in the last vlog. So now I'm introducing him, Anthony.
I am the views.
And then the last one along is Tyler, which you've seen in like half the vlogs.
I need no introduction.
So we're getting drinks. Tyler's getting some food because he hasn't eaten all day.
Shout out to my girlfriend. I love her. I love her.
Oh, hey. We'll be on the way soon. Words that I say, downtown the lights out, but we choose to stay. I don't know where this may go. These strangers know all the words at my shows. I tell she loving our style. Shit makes her face red whenever I smile. I lay down, takes off her clothes. Wake up, I leave for the door. Tell myself I don't need a drink. I got. If you're going to Sonic and you're getting a drink and you're not getting a cherry vanilla Coke, you are messing up. It is the best thing that they have on their entire menu, food or drink wise, completely. It's the best thing. I gotta say what's on my mind. Something about us doesn't seem right these days. Life keeps getting in the way. This is the worst music played so far.
Unlock the car. I'm leaving. Well, the car's not locked. The window is locked.
After a little over 4 hours of driving, we are finally almost to Bucky's. White, we're here. White, Bucky's.
I'm feeling lucky.
We are at Bucky's. If you don't know what Bucky's is, it's a gas station primarily in Texas. It's like got a huge amount of stalls and has literally anything that you could think that a gas station might sell and then more. It is absolutely huge and it's like you have to go here if you come through Texas. I'm already late on uploading this vlog, and I thought it was going to be even later because my laptop died and I don't have a charger, but I found a cord that I can use in the car. Thank God. So now I can finish this on the rest of my 3 hour drive to Austin. Oh yeah.
Hey.
I can do this for sure.
This place is pretty sick, yeah.
So we are here in Austin, Texas, and we just went to our new hotel room. So we just recently, hold on a second. We just recently went to a hotel last night that was a suite, but it was actually really horrible. It was like a little rundown place that had like weird colored stains all over the bed. The countertops looked like a rundown apartment. Like I've seen like portable stoves better than the one that was in that place. There was no towels, the carpet was coming up from the ground. It was horrible, it was disgusting. So we woke up, decided to come to this new place. We actually found a Holiday Inn for the exact same price, which is like super nice. We're gonna hang out here for a little bit, we're gonna grab some lunch, and then we're gonna make our way to the Austin City Limits Festival. Yeah.
That's there. Go down to the lobby and do it.
They have a bathroom down there probably.
The water's probably...
We'll call them.
So we just got to this new hotel room and everything, and we went to go take showers and everything before we went to the festival and eat. And there's a water line busted outside, so the shower doesn't work. Anthony just went to go to the bathroom, and he can't flush now, so... he's in a little bit of a situation.
Got a shitty fucking ass, dude. The pain.
Rousseau.
What?
How do you feel about the...
You ever had a shitty ass, dude? That's how I feel right now.
I mean, that's a race car.
No, the Brembos are on the Mercedes.
Also,
just wanted to do a quick little plug. Today is, what, the 12th? Yeah, Friday the 12th of October, and Tyler's album just came out. That's what we're listening to right now. It is Martyr by Voice of the Enemy. It's on SoundCloud, Spotify, Apple Music. Check it out. But for now, we are about to go try In-N-Out. I've never been before. I'm so stoked.
Literally.
You have no idea. I am so hyped. It's finally happening.
I get those goosebumps every time, yeah. You come around, yeah. You ease my mind, you make everything feel fine. Worry about those comments, I'm way too numb, yeah. It's way too dumb, yeah. I get those goosebumps every time. I need the Heimlich, throw that to the side, yeah. I get those goosebumps every time, yeah. When you're not around, when you throw that to the side, yeah.
It was so good, man. It was just so good. It was so good, man. Hey, In-N-Out. Hey, welcome. This is my vlog now. This is my vlog. Welcome to the Roosie Rad Jacks. This is Roosie Badass at In-N-Out Burger. Look at that Grand Cherokee coming in. This is my boy Tyro West. Shout out to his band, Voice of the Enemy. This is our driver who hates fucking burgers. He hated In-N-Out Burger. Hated it. What did you give it? A 3 out of 6? 3 out of 10? Whatever it was? This is Roosie Radass. This is Roosie. You look me straight in the eye, you pussy. Bring me to get beer.
I didn't know that was the worst. Christ, it smells like a little cactus in the back seat.
I'm with you. You don't wanna play. You are the only one that needs to know. Hey, Tyler.
What? Dude, what? What is this? Hold on, say so. What the fuck is this?
Hey.
Happy Halloween?
Halloween.
Dude.
Halloween.
Russo Chug.
I'ma need a second. All this liquor got me second guessing, yeah. 95 shots deep, night.
Boys, are we ready to hit up the festival?
Oh, big time.
Let's go.
Be sure to register your wristband for ACL Cashless, presented by American Express, to experience the ease and convenience.
We are in the gates. Day one has begun officially. I'm pretty sure our first stop is about to be a beer hall, because Tyler and Roos, I mean, you get the day started off even more right than the 2 6-packs we already drank today. Me and Tyler both got these blood orange beers. It's pretty good. I'm quite kind of surprised. I normally don't like beer, but it's doing me well so far.
Tell me why I can't get no relief. Wondering when they'll come for me. My paranoid man makes paranoid plans. I don't want to care, but it's not.
The plug comes through. Thank you.
I didn't get you a crazy bitch.
I appreciate it.
What is this? I asked the girl for her recommendation.
It's good as fuck.
I got this.
Try it. It's good as fuck. It's good as fuck.
No one can see what I'm
trying. Try this. Try that.
Grapefruit?
Try it. It's good as fuck.
The time has come in the day where we are just sitting waiting at the second biggest stage for Khalid. It's going to be one of the best shows of the whole festival.
Khalid starting!
to see you with a sun all set. And every day you know that we ride through the back streets in a blue Corvette. You know, baby, I just wanna leave tonight. We can go anywhere, we wanna drive down to the coast. Don't be missing, just take my hand and come with me.
I smell like me.
So Khalid was better than I can even like put in words. It was ridiculously good. So, but now we're already waiting for Paul McCartney. Which, how long does until he plays?
An hour.
Yeah. An hour till he plays. And let me show you this view. Like, we are close. Like, close. Especially for one of the biggest bands in history of time, or a member of the band. You're close.